maybe just a little.
You know, this book I'm reading says anger left unvented can eat away at the soul.
Oh my, it does.
And it can fester unless you learn how to vent your feelings.
Oh, but I don't know how to vent.
You know, they say screaming can do it.
Well, I couldn't scream.
I bet you could. Come on, Miss Poole, clench your fists. Open your mouth. Now, let it out, Mrs. Poole, vent.
You were right there, I feel so much better.
Come on, Mrs. Poole, here. I want you to hit this pillow with every bit of repressed anger you have.
Oh, I couldn't do it, David.
Come on, I bet you can't. Just try.
I'm just not a violent person, David.
Wait. How about now? Oh, Petey. The ice capades is wonderful. So glad I have you all to myself.
I felt something right then.
What a wonderful grand finale. So glad Patricia's not here.
David, you better stop right now. I'm really feeling something stirring in here.
What fun. How's about on the way home we pick up some pound cake?
Pound cake!
I think we tapped into some deep feelings here.
I'll say we did. I'm mad as hell, and I'm not gonna take it anymore.
Oh boy, that was easy.